We have to find and to prepare this plan and to put this plan on the table during months. We don't have too much time because we have a lot of, you know, a lot of wounded and dead people on the battlefield and through civilians. That's why we don't want to have this war during years. So that's why we want to prepare this joint plan, put it on the table to the second peace summit.